move on and just have another drink. To your makeup. So, what we're going to start off with, you should always prime your eye, which I'm going to use with e.l.f. Eyelid Primer. Put this on the top of your eyelid, above by your eyebrow, underneath your eyelid, because you're going to place that underneath to get your shadow in. Pat it on. I mean, obviously you don't have to go as high as the eyebrow if you don't want to. You can just go as high, like, as high as the crease if you want to. It's up to you. I like to do more, because I like to look a bit more dramatic, as you can tell, as a draggy. So pat this on. It doesn't matter if this is going to be lighter than your foundation, because it's going to be covered by eyeshadow. Okay. Just give that a waft. Also, as well, I forgot to say, I'm just going to quickly show you how to do eyelashes. Nice and thick. Right. So, we're going to start off with your eyes. I've just got a basic £1.50 white that I use. I love this. It's cheap, cheerful, and it does the trick. So basically, take yourself a nice fluffy brush, eyeshadow brush. I haven't got matte brushes. This is just a cheap brush. And I mean, this is a bit skanky as well, but I use it to do my eyelashes as well. Swirl it around. Go into the corner first. So this gives you a nice white centre, which then expands your eyes out for the, what's the word I'm looking for? Bloody hell. For the smoky eyes. Right, go eye underneath the eyelid. The other thing I haven't said is, you can, I haven't done any eyeliner, because I can't find mine, so I need to go get some more. But you can do it, but to be honest with you, when you got eye, I can't talk, this is embarrassing. If you are doing smoky eyes, it doesn't matter because you're going to have a lot of darkness. You don't really want too much darkness. But you can use eyeliner, okay? I have liquid eyeliner, but I hate using that on my eyelids. I use it to go over the top of my fake eyelashes. Right, so then I go above, on just underneath the eyebrow, on the eyebrow bone, shall I say. Just across your lid, underneath. Now, with the excess on the brush, go in between, okay? It doesn't matter if you're rough or it looks messy. Just cover the rest of the lid, because obviously that helps you when you're blending in later. Okay, so that's that. Next, in e.l.f., we're going to take Silver out of the 27 Mini Makeup Collection. Same brush. Don't worry about it, same brush. And then go along to the next side of the white, and then put that in there. Go across the eyelids and in the crease like so, cover in, so you get like a nice silvery kind of colour underneath the eyelids. Blow it off, use the excess above. Okay, and then you got that. Put that brush down, because you can use that for blending in later, for the excess. Next, I take the eyeshadow C brush by e.l.f. Looks like so. You can see that. And then you take, then you got another, a darker, like, silver, which is called charcoal, or silvery charcoal. Do that in the middle of the lid, okay, just here, and push down. Down in a line, and across the eyelid, into the corner, and pat some more. Okay, so you start to get this effect. I can't bloody see. Underneath. I'm going to take my eye out. Okay. A little bit above. Use the outside of the brush. Not the tip, you use that for later. Pat it in. Okay, so you start to get that. Blend that in again, the top with the other brush. Smooth it off. Underneath. Okay. And then you want black in e.l.f. Put it on the tip and the sides. Start in the corner, pat that in, right in the corner there, across the lid there on the bottom in the corner. Now swoop inside of your crease of your eye, sweeping it across and bring it into the point just there. Okay? Oh, that side. I might need to redo that side, but never mind. Come up a little bit. Underneath. From this side, because this is where your colours are changing. Now, pull back, and you go in circular motions, any way you want. Okay. Then we're going to come up, okay, on the excess. Bit more. Leave that excess there, okay? Come across your eyelid then. Brush that way, so it like brushes onto the other colours. Use your blending in brush, which you used to start with, to blend the other way. Back and forth. Okay, so we've got the idea, okay? Then, we're going to take Barry M Dazzle Dust, number 98, which is a nice silvery teal kind of black. Take a little bit of that from the pot, put it on your lid because it gets really, really loose. Start from in the corner. Pat that in. Now, there's a certain person who I want to take note of this. Okay? And this is Ross Carpenter. I want him to take note of this makeup, please, Rossy boy. Because if he wants to be my support act, he's got to learn how to do makeup like this. Because I'm not doing it for him at a show. Right, so you sweep that in. I need to do more on this side. There we go, that's better. Pat it a bit above. I'm making it. Oh my god, look what I just did. See, even a bloody drag queen who's been doing makeup for god knows how long can do this. You're not really well, they do say you're supposed to use a brush like this to sweep it across, like so, and get rid of it. Start off with. I just get the wet wipe and just back it off. You can put more foundation on it later. Okay, that's Felicia's really ruining this. So basically we're getting a little bit more here. Brush a little bit more on this side. This is where I'm getting finicky. Blend. So we're sweeping back and forward to get this blend. Can you see how it softens it? Okay, that'll do. Right, so that's the basic part of it. Oh no, I'm not happy with that. Give it to me, baby, lad. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, that's fine.